So in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable and how to use the full screen gestures in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So at the bottom right side, you can see the navigation buttons, recent button, home button and the back button. So now I will show you how to enable and how to use the full screen gestures in this device. For this, go to settings and tap on the option convenience tool. So here you can see the option navigation buttons, tap on it. So here you can see some option swipe gesture from both side and virtual button. Select the option swipe gesture from both side. After that, you can see a small demo how to use this type of gestures. And now you can see the navigation buttons are also hidden from the bottom side. So if you want to go to the home page, then swipe up from the bottom side like this. You can directly go to the home page. To go to the recent applications, then swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. You can see the recently opened application is here. To go to the back page, then swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. You can see simply it will go to the back page. So in this way, you can use the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.